big Red Wing hockey fan.
It's at 8 seasons there. Big hit as Anders Lee took down Peak, then got hit from behind. They're going to drop the goal. It's behind the play as there's a shot on goal. It's Lee and Olivier.
Olivier is a tough customer. Oh, there's a good, landed a real good one on Anders there.
Couple of good rights. They'll spin each other around and around. Olivier trying to get his right free. A couple more shots. Now Lee will answer. Couple of tough customers going head to head as Olivier has lost his lid. Lee tries to come over the top.
Yeah, that's a real heavyweight fight.
A good one too, and both benches and the crowd acknowledges it. Some life getting pumped into this game. It's a 2-0 Islanders lead, and there's a real good chance at Korpisalo with all of this happening behind the play.
Yeah, I'm not sure they blew the whistle before the 2-on-1 shot by Nelson. But we'll take a little look.
This 5 minutes for fighting. Columbus 24. 2 minutes for roughing.
That's just that. I mean, the first one was a good clean hit, and Anders Lee did not like that with Olivier. That should have been the 2 minutes for interference, right off the bat on Anders Lee. And Olivier lands a couple of pretty good ones, but Anders Lee fights back. But that's a heavy rape out there.
Gave Olivier an extra 2 minutes for roughing.
Well, because he knocked Anders Lee over, and that's a fair call. That's what started it, precipitated the whole event, is that Lee ran into Peak on a clean check. The two of them were racing for the puck, and then Olivier didn't like it and decided he would knock over Anders Lee, and then Anders Lee